To describe what happens to Belarusian journalists, I tell you one case. The editor of Nasha Neva is in prison for 4 months. He's in prison cell with 18 men and no windows. There is only opening under the ceiling through which air enters. It is hard to breathe there, and the editor asked in letters to write how to do it in these conditions. And it's a metaphor for what happens to journalism in our country. We are under huge pressure now. I can tell you a lot about how it's difficult to get information or statistics from the official, but this is not the main thing. We can't be safe doing our job. My media is blocked, as most independent websites in our country. Two of my colleagues are in prison now. I myself in Lithuania because to work as a journalist in Belarus is impossible. You have to choose to stay in profession or to stay in country. The question now is not whether you will be arrested. The question is when this will happen. The truth in our country considered an extremism, and it's not a metaphor, it's a criminal article.